Hello, beautiful Tommy, Isla, and Jamesy. This is Grandad. But as usual, I'm sure you've already worked that out. Today, I'd like to read a short story for you. This is a story that Mummy and Auntie Hales loved when they were little. And it's called Grug. Once, the top of a burrowing tree fell to the ground and began to change. Slowly, it changed and changed and became Grug. So one day, Grug decided to go and look for somewhere to live. He went through the forest. Grug. He went through the snow. Poor Grug, he was very cold. And then he came to a green mountain. There, Grug found a deserted burrow. Grug? He worked and worked and worked. Grug. And he worked some more. Grug. And he made the most beautiful fireplace. He also made a very comfortable bed of grass. Grug's house was almost finished. What else did he need? Grug? There he is thinking. I know, said Grug. A letterbox. And there it is, Grug's happy home. I hope you enjoyed that story. I enjoyed reading it. Love you. Bye.